Hello, and welcome to this demo of UiPath Automation Hub. In this session, we'll give you an overview of how Center of Excellence leads can leverage Automation Hub to ensure the automation program is successful by identifying what to automate, managing their automation pipeline, and proving the ROI to their leadership. You're now seeing an automation pipeline. It contains automation opportunities that can be crowdsourced, either from your employees, your own Center of Excellence team, citizen developers, or by leveraging process and task mining capabilities to scientifically identify potential automations. Let's have a closer look at one of the ideas. An idea can be assessed on a high level or in detail by keeping track of factors like how stable the process is, how often it happens, what's the average error rate, and so on. Based on this data, Automation Hub computes a set of KPIs like automation potential, ease of implementation, and estimated benefits. This enables the CoE to estimate the impact of automations in a consistent, data-driven way. Also, the organization can track the assessment's output in terms of baseline versus actuals. This helps closely reflect reality with regard to automation potential and ease of implementation. You also see a comparison between what the process cost is before implementation, as well as what the costs post-automation are for 2 years. You can estimate the net benefit that you'll obtain in each of the first 2 years post-go-live. And finally, you have a Gantt chart showing the comparison between the initial milestone estimates and the actual go-live. Apart from this, Automation Hub allows you to store all your automation-related documentation in one place. The integration with Task Capture allows employees to share their subject matter expertise by easily documenting and mapping business processes. Navigate to the Collaborators tab to manage roles and permissions around this project if you choose it for implementation. Let's now get back to the decision pipeline to make fast, consistent, and predictable decisions about which automations go into implementation, all based on the assessment in Automation Hub. It gives you and the business owners a prioritization recommendation to support budget requests. This is your key location to act on all the assessed opportunities. You can track and showcase the benefits obtained from the automation program by leveraging Automation Hub dashboards. It's one central location to see how your pipeline is evolving and what are the expected benefits for 1 year if the current pipeline is implemented. Thank you for watching this demo. Check out how easy it is for a business user to submit an idea or for citizen developers to collaborate on the project. Or get started at uipath.com/automationhub.